These are the 5 potentially habitable exoplanets closer to Earth, from the least habitable to the most habitable. Number 5. Wolf 1061c. Wolf 1061c orbits the red dwarf star Wolf 1061, located 14 light years away. The exoplanet could be 80% similar to Earth. It has an estimated surface gravity 0.24 times higher, and an equilibrium temperature of 16 degrees more. Wolf 1061 is a variable star, which means that it suffers from variations in luminosity produced by star spots. Extraterrestrial intelligence could still be possible in such planets. Number 4. Gliese 273b. Gliese 273b orbits the red dwarf star Luiten, 12 light years away. The exoplanet could be 85% similar to Earth. It has a surface gravity 0.27 times higher and an equilibrium temperature of 3 degrees more. In October 2017, the organization METI sent to Gliese 273b a radio message with the intention of contacting a civilization. Any response from them would arrive to Earth as of 2042. Number 3. ROS 128b. ROS 128b orbits the red dwarf star ROS 128, 11 light years away. The exoplanet could be 86% similar to Earth. It has a surface gravity 0.14 times higher and an equilibrium temperature of 25 degrees more. In May 2017, astronomers from the SETI Institute detected strange radio signals coming from ROS 128. Nonetheless, the signals cannot be considered as potentially extraterrestrial because they didn't repeat during later observations. Number 2. Gliese 1061d. Gliese 1061d orbits the red dwarf star Gliese 1061, 12 light years away. The exoplanet could be 86% similar to Earth. It has a surface gravity 0.22 times higher and an equilibrium temperature of 37 degrees less. Gliese 1061 is a flare star, but it is not active. This means that the star is stable and the exoplanet could preserve the atmosphere. Gliese 1061c is another exoplanet that could also be habitable within the system. Number 1. D-Gordon-B. D-Gordon-B orbits the red dwarf star D-Gordon, 12 light years away. The exoplanet could be 95% similar to Earth. It has a surface gravity 0.009 times higher and an equilibrium temperature of 9 degrees more. D-Gordon-B is the exoplanet with the highest Earth similarity index. The star D-Gordon is 3.4 billion years older than the Earth, so microbial life could have had enough time to evolve into extraterrestrial intelligence. Alright, this is pretty much it. Other exoplanets such as Tau Ceti E are no longer considered potentially habitable, and Proxima B has not been included here because it orbits a flare star. Thank you very much for watching, and feel free to like this video and subscribe. I would also like to ask you, which of these exoplanets would you go to?